name is João Bento, and I'm a photographer. I'm doing a project about dog walking on the beach in Barry Island. I found a trolley on the street, somewhere in the city center in Newport, and I took it home. I took off some pieces. I took a few metal bars, and then I went to the kitchen and I picked the kitchen tray that I taped to the trolley. And I was very happy. And this is the place, this kitchen tray, where I set up my camera, and then I use it to chase the dogs. When I was in Portugal, I was missing Wales and Barry Island a lot. I wanted to come back to accomplish and to make the project. And during that time, I contacted a gallery, the Art Central in Barry. And for me, one of the exciting things with the project would be to be able to record different situations between this daily routine.
Have to play around here with them.
Kitty, Kitty, come here with Daddy. Oh, want to get a camera? Tilly, Tilly. Oh, that's nice. Tilly.
Okay, so you're Stephen, what's your surname? Can I say your surname?
That's Pope, P-O-P-E.
Really?
Yeah, not one, you know, the one with the funny hat in the Vatican. Yeah, if he dies, I'm next in line, I think.
Oh. Stephen.
Yes.
P-H-S-T-E-P-H-E-N.
Stephen.
Yeah.
Stephen.
Stephen, that'll do fine. Mm-hmm.
A full exhibition just with my work, so I'll be working very hard and try to photograph with different tides and weather conditions and stuff like that.
Well, enjoy. Good luck.
Okay, see you again soon.
See you then.
Thank you. become something more broad. I mean, it's not about the. It is about those people, that community in Bari. I have felt that that is like an important moment for them. They walk their dogs on the beach every single day, and they do it in the morning, they do it late afternoon. So it's something very important to them. But in Wales, a third of the Welsh population has dogs. So by removing the heads, removing the faces, I can make it something more generic, more about Wales, instead of being just about that local community. I am expecting lots of changes. There's a couple of changes, like they mostly come through the weather. So I'm expecting to feel the elements in the images. So getting colder, I imagine people will dress more. If it's raining, I will be photographing during the rain. I'm expecting to snow, so I can photograph the snow as well.